All right, guys, what are your names?
Oh, well, I'm Judah Rasharai.
I'm Romeo Dravile.
Where are you guys from?
We're from South Africa.
What city?
Pretoria.
Nice, guys. Yeah, why did you want to come to the Grande Sports Academy?
Well, I wanted to come because of the facilities. I went on their website and everything was appealing, so I thought, well, this is a good opportunity for me to come over to America and play for Grande Sports Academy, which is affiliated with Rose Salt Lake. Yeah, so it was good for me.
Yeah, I actually got the idea from Judah over here, so he like told me about it, and then I searched myself, and I really liked the results. I was like, yeah, let's go through.
What's the differences between what you've seen here and what you have at home?
Yo, a major difference. I mean, facilities here are crazy. Like, in South Africa, you'll never find, like, a soccer club where there's a gym right there, and, like, the fields here are just, they're ridiculous. Like, our team back home, the first team field, like, half is as good as one of the fields here, so.
Yeah, and, like, the staff as well, everyone here is so kind and, like, welcoming. So, yeah,
it really makes you feel at home.
At home, yeah.
Is some of it like the academics that you come here and you see how many kids go to colleges?
Yeah,
that's amazing. What's that, 100% college rates or scholarship rates?
Yeah, it's amazing. Something big.
It's crazy.
It's big things.
Is that something that's important for you guys too? As long as being good athletes, but being good students too?
Yeah, it's very important. Like, our parents back home emphasize the fact that you have to have an education. So if you don't make it big, then you have something to fall back on. So
yeah, it's always good to have a plan B, not just a plan A.
You know, you guys have had a couple times to train with some of the boys here at the academy.
Yeah.
What have you seen out of that play?
Well, we did some finishing training last night, so we didn't really get time on the ball in that. So we haven't really seen anything, but we're going to go out today and see how it is.
Yeah, but like we said, they're all welcoming, and they look pretty good from what we've seen. And you can see the touches as well. First touches, perfect, everything.
All right, boys, well, have a good time, all right?
Yeah, thank you
very much.